Okay, this is my second time making this video about paracord and trapping. Second time making this video, I actually hit the button where it just deletes the video automatically. So I'm kind of mad. Oh well, stuff happens. Also, this may look black on camera. It's a navy blue. That's a dark blue. Okay, I'm gonna be using this as a trap line. Trapping cord. Trapping cord? Trap cord? Trap line? Trip cord? What? I'm gonna be using this as to trap squirrels, rabbits, anything that comes in my property. More or less, squirrels and rabbit. Right now, I can't trap. I'm in the city, so I cannot. I cannot, shoot my 12 gauge. You know, they're little recoil shells. They are really underpowered shells. They are really nice to shoot. Alright, well, the video's coming when I wake up tomorrow at 1 o'clock in the morning. I keep saying 1 o'clock in the morning. I mean, too. That looks wrong. Take it out of context and make a meme out of it. I don't care. Okay, I regret it. I'm not gonna stop this video and redo it. I really don't care. This is 550 paracord. You want to break this? You have to have. That is true. You can get YouTube rich. Yeah, so pretty much what I'm saying is you have to have a Jeep on Jeep. Take that wherever you want. Jeep's rule. I would rather have a Jeep than a Ford, because I know Jeeps will run, Ford will not run. I'm a big Ford guy, okay? I own a Ford hat. I like the Raptors. I don't like any other truck than actually. And there goes my crow call. Goodbye, radio. This is the truck that I'm looking at. Yeah, it's a guys at Ford, okay, making sure. Yes, it's the truck that I want. I'll replace it with a Raptor grill. Possibility of it, probably not. What do you want? Turbo diesel. Sweet. But I would rather have a Jeep than a Ford. Especially the new Wranglers. Yeah, okay, that's all. Okay, I like Jeep. I like Ford. I like Jeep and I like Ford. Ford and Jeep. Mostly, I like Jeep more because they ride smooth. I like them. And you can take the doors off when it's summertime. I almost said when it's winter. Yeah. Yeah, that's the end of this video. Trapping video's coming tomorrow. I'll wake up at 1 p.m. Yeah, I go to sleep at 12. I go to sleep at 11. Can't get to sleep till if lucky 2 o'clock in the morning. So I'm basically just doing this all night. I'm just trying to sleep. The time right now is what? 10? Yeah. So if I were going to go sleep right now, it'd be 12, 1. Yeah, be some in that time range. Driving videos coming tomorrow, okay? 550 paracord versus rabbit and squirrel. I'm just saying, alright? That's all. Bye. Sorry if I got kind of mad at the end there. I'm not really mad. I just rage for that sometimes. Sometimes I wish I lived out in the country. I could shoot 12 gauge every day at rabbit. Yeah. It would probably happen though. I'm just saying, it would probably happen if I won the if I won the lottery. 550 paracord, first rabbit and squirrel. I probably catch a squirrel. Mostly the squirrels we have here, right? Mostly grays. There's also some red squirrels which I don't care about. They're annoying. I mean, if I catch one, I'll be fine with it. I could probably eat it. Whatever I catch, I will be eating. It'll be on my hunting channel, Rebel 45, REBEL 45. I think I have a 1911 on there. Airsoft baby gun. Or it could be a blue line flag icon. I am not sure. I have to look at the channel as soon as I'm done with this. Alright. Yeah. Driving squirrels tomorrow. And I'll probably give some traps to my uncle as well. So you can get traps and squirrels. Yeah. Y'all have a good day. And peace.